all having dinner at the house, and we're having dinner at the house, and so we got steak from Publix.
Steak?
Yeah.
Move over this way.
Yeah, come a little closer so Daddy can hear you.
She's already covering her face.
So
loud.
We had everything ready, and we started eating, and Nanny goes, "Oh, the steak is so good. I love it. It's amazing." And about 5 minutes later, she goes, "No, I don't like the steak. It's too tough. I don't like it. I'm going to return it." And by that time, all of us had practically eaten all of it, besides the fat and the bones. So, but she goes into the kitchen, and she gets the packaging, and comes back, and she takes all the fat and all the bones that we hadn't eaten, and she puts it in. She's still eating it. She's taking it off.
But I got the money back.
She did.
Wait, let her finish.
So, moral of the story is, only Nanny can return already eaten steak.